Last lesson, we learned to divide two-digit numbers with one-digit number. In this lesson, we will look at some interesting examples of this. Today, Appu has come to the market for shopping. First, he came to Bhola's vegetable stall to buy vegetables. When he was buying potatoes from Bhola, he remembered that his neighbors Chanda and Golu had also asked him to get potatoes from the market. But Appu had forgotten how many potatoes they had asked him to get. Appu bought 18 kilograms of potatoes. Appu thought that he will share the potatoes equally with Chanda and Golu. However, he is not sure how many potatoes he should give to Chanda and Golu. Children, can you help Appu? Into how many equal parts does Appu have to divide the 18 kg potatoes? 3. Suppose there are 18 1 kg bags of potatoes. If we divide 18 into 3 equal parts, how many potatoes will each part have? Correct. Each part will have 6 kg. Appu will have to give 6 kg each of potatoes to Chanda and Golu. Appu asked Bhola to divide the 18 kg potatoes into 3 bags of 6 kg each. Then he went to the market to buy other things. Now Appu has come to Badbole Chacha's shop. Appu really liked one fabric. He bought a 30 meter long piece of fabric from Badbole Chacha. On his way back home, Appu thought that he and his best friend Golu would get similar shirts stitched from the fabric. Appu is thinking how many meters of fabric should he give to Golu. Children, can you tell how Appu can find the answer to this question? Oh yes, Appu will have to divide that 30 meters fabric into 2 equal parts. Suppose there are 30 meters of fabric of 1 meter each. If we divide 30 into 2 equal parts, how many meters will be there in each part? Right, 15 meters. Appu turned towards Chacha's shop and got the fabric cut by Chacha into 2 parts of 15 meters each. Appu went to Golu's dairy to give him the fabric. Golu was delighted. He gave Appu 27 liters of milk, saying that all the 9 friends would equally share the milk and drink it. Children, can you tell how many liters of milk will each of Appu's friend get? Well done, children. You have found the right answer to this. Each of Appu's friends will enjoy 3 liters of milk. Children, in this lesson, we saw some interesting examples of dividing 2-digit numbers by 1-digit number.